Can Mr. Rivers, the guy with the NBA pedigree, can he fill the void down there in the bayou that was left behind by Chris Paul?
I think he can. I don't know if it'll be Chris Paul, but I know that he's going to be a solid NBA player and maybe even a guy that can be a better pro than he was a college player. You have to remember, this is a guy that grew up in the NBA culture, grew up in NBA gyms, watching NBA players practice from the time he was a kid. That's the style of game that he learned. And when he was at Duke, a lot of people said, you know, it doesn't look like a Duke player because he's more of a one-on-one guy, go get his own offense. And Duke traditionally doesn't play that way. Well, that's why his game is going to transcend to the NBA. And the fact that now you've got a big guy behind him that he can play with in Anthony Davis, that's a dream come true for that organization, because the two best players available at the time they picked were a big and a guard. So now you fill the two most important needs that any NBA team has: a guy that can handle the basketball, score from the perimeter, and then, of course, your big guy anchoring the lane. I love the pick at number 10. I think Austin Rivers is a guy that's going to be able to light it up at the NBA level.